Head of Tesla, Elon Musk, recently tweeted an update on Tesla's Roadster sports car, reporting you could expect the Roadster to ship in 2023. Originally set to launch last year, the CEO also stated 2021 has been a crazy year for supply chain shortages. And even if Tesla had new products, they wouldn't ship.